Hello dear students, good afternoon. So I hope you have completed your paper. So without wasting the time, let's move for the solution of the paper. First question from the paper is, cell present in living organisms differ in. It means what the cell which are present in the living organisms are differs in which categories? They are differs in shape, size or number. So for this question, the correct option is option number D, that is what all of these. So in our lesson we have discussed that the cells are differing their shape, size and number according to their functions. Okay, so the correct option is option number D, all of these. Next one, question number 2. The colored organelles which are found in plants only are. So the colored organelles which are present in the plant cell is nothing but what? Plastids. Okay, so the plastids are the organelles which are present in the plant cell and absent in the animal cell. Next one is there. White may not come as a chlorophyll because plastid. There are the 3 types of the plastid. In that, chromoplast is there, leucoplast is there, and the chloroplast is there. And in the chloroplast, there is a pigment that is called chlorophyll. So chlorophyll directly it will not come. It is only one part of the plastid. So the correct option is what? Plastids. Next one is that question number 3. The empty blank looking structure in the cytoplasm is. It is called as what? Vacuoles. Okay, so vacuoles are the empty blank sac like structure which helps to collect so many different types of the substances. Next one is the chromosomes are found in. So the chromosomes are found in nucleus. Inside the nucleus there are chromosomes. Next one is there, cells which lack nuclear membrane are. So the cell which lacks the nuclear membrane, the cell which doesn't have the well-developed organized nucleus, that cell is called as what? Prokaryotic cell. And the eukaryotic cell, there is a well-developed nucleus and there is a presence of nuclear membrane also. So for this question, cell which lack nuclear membrane are, correct answer is prokaryotic cell. Next one, question number 6. Genes are located in. Okay, so the genes are located in chromosomes. Okay, all these are the genetic material which is present inside the nucleus. Next one, which of the following combinations are present in plant cell but not in animal cell? So there are the certain options are given among that option which two pairs are present in the plant cell but absent in the animal cell. So the correct option is for option number A, cell wall and plastid. Yes, so as we know the cell wall and the plastid, cell wall is present only in the plant cell. And also the plastids are also present only in the plant cell. Next question. Nucleus is separated from cytoplasm by with the help of nuclear membrane. So nucleus is a membrane bound organelles of the cell. It is having this nuclear membrane and because of that nuclear membrane the cell or the nucleus is getting separated from the cytoplasm. Next one. The powerhouse of the cell is called. The powerhouse of the cell is called as what? Mitochondria, because mitochondria helps to store the energy in the form of ATP. That energy is used by the cell to perform the different activities. Question number 10. Chloroplast is found in. Okay, so the chloroplast is nothing but a one type of the plastid, and the plastid forms only in plant cells. So the correct option is what? Plant cell. Option number 8, that is. Next one, question number 11. A cell with a definite nucleus and nuclear membrane are called as. Okay, so the cell which is having the well developed, well organized nucleus and also have the nuclear membrane, then that cell is called as what? Eukaryotic cell. Question number 12. Colorless plastic in plants are. So the, which are the, there are the 3 types of the plastids present in the plants. Among that, leucoplast is a colorless plastid. Okay. Next one, question number 13. Which of the following is a cyclic structure that store food, waste and water? So, correct option is option number D, that is vacuoles. So, vacuoles are the cyclic structure that stores the food and also they stores the water and waste material. Next one, question number 14. Which of the following statement is the correct definition of a cell? So, we have to find a correct definition of the cell. We need all the options. The cell is the smallest part of the living being. Okay, but it is not a proper definition. The cell is the part that can be seen only under a microscope. It is also correct regarding the cell, but it is not a definition. The cell is the starting point in the life of an organism. Okay, but it is not also the option, correct option. And the last one, the cell is the structure and functional unit of, like this is the correct definition for the cell. So the word cell is the structure and functional unit of life. So option number 4 is correct. Next one, question number 15. Which of the following gives the shape, gives the cell its shape, maintain its size, protect the internal structure inside it, it is selectively permeable. Okay. So among all these options, which one organelle, which part of the cell helps to give its shape, maintain its size of the, maintain the size of the cell, also protect the internal structure and it is selectively permeable. So it is what? Nothing but what? Cell membrane. Okay, so the cell membrane is the selectively permeable, only the certain types of the material can get inside and can comes outside. Okay, and also it helps to give the shape, it also maintains its size and protect the internal structure of a cell. So the correct option is option number C, cell membrane. Of question number 16. Which of the following are the dense straight line and rod like structure present in the nucleus? And the correct option is what? Option number D, that is a chromatin and chromosomes. So why like that? So the nucleus contains thread-like structure called chromosomes, which are visible. So that chromosomes we can see, or these are the visible only during the cell resting stage as a chromatin thread. When the cell is in resting stage, then only we can see that chromosomes as a chromatin thread. And these threads are wind or shorter and thicker during the cell division to become chromosomes. Okay, so that chromatin and the chromosomes are present inside the nucleus. Next question we will see, that is question number 17. Which of the following is called the energy currency of the cell? And the correct option is ATP, that is option number C, adenosine triphosphate. It is stored in the mitochondria and then mitochondria helps to provide the energy to the cell. That is the reason the mitochondria is called as what? Powerhouse of the cell. Question number 18. Which of the following cyclic structure help in the synthesis and storage of many substances? Correct option is option number D, that is what? Golgi bodies. So that Golgi bodies helps to secretate the different enzymes and also it helps for the proper metabolism of the cell. Metabolism is what? Different activities which are going on in the cell. We'll read next question. Which of the following cell organelles are respectively called suicidal banks and powerhouse of the cell? Means we have to find the cell organelles which is called as suicidal bank and which is called as what? Powerhouse. So as we know, lysosomes are called as what? Suicidal banks. Why? Mitochondria is called as what? Powerhouse of the cell. So why the lysosomes are called as suicidal banks? Because when cell becomes cold and or damage beyond repair, means the way the cell becomes old and it cannot get repair, the lysosome secretes the enzymes in the cytoplasm that leads to the death of the cell, and in that enzymes the cell may death. Hence they are called the suicidal banks of the cell. The energy in the form of ATP is stored in the mitochondria and hence are called the powerhouse of the cell. Next question. Question number 20. Which of the following is or are the green plasticine? Which is the green plasticine in the plant cell? That is what? Chloroplast. And inside the chloroplast, there is a green color pigment. And the name of that pigment is what? Chlorophyll. So the correct option is what? Option number C, that is chloroplast. Question number 21. Which of the following is the non-living part of the plant cell? Very important question. Question is related to the plant cell. So among the plant cell, which one is the non-living cell organelle? And the correct option is what? Cell wall. So the cell wall is the non-living part of the plant cell. Question number 22. Which of these cell organelles and their functions is matched correctly? So we'll read the options. Chloroplast control all the activities. Nucleus gives shape to the body. Cell wall synthesize food. Mitochondria provides energy. Yes, so the option number 4 is correct. And so mitochondria provides energy. Next one. Mitochondria provides energy while chloroplast helps in the synthesis of the food. Why? Chloroplast, because it contains the green pigment, that is what? Chlorophyll, which helps to make their own food with the help of the photosynthesis process. Nucleus controls all the activities of the cell and gives the shape to the and cell wall gives shape to the cell. Okay, so these are the functions of the remaining cell organelles. We'll read the next question. Question number 23. Unit of inheritance means what? There are the certain characters which are get transferred from the child to, or the which can get transferred from the parents to the offspring. Okay, it is called as what? Inheritance, hereditary. So this which unit is called as the inheritance, that is the unit of inheritance is called as what? Genes. Question number 24. Which of the following scientists discovered cell in a crop slide? So as you know, the Robert Hooke discovered the cell, and he first observed that crop slides. And the last one question, that is question number 25. Which among the following is not the functions of lysosomes? Okay, among the following, which is the not function of lysosome? Options are breaking down of the food particles, protection against the pathogens, perform photosynthesis, digest, own out cell. So the correct option, that is option number C, performs photosynthesis. Lysosome doesn't help for the photosynthesis, and they perform that remaining three works, or their works is for remaining three options. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we have discussed all the 25 questions of the biology IIT paper. Here we will stop. We will meet in the next video, and for today, thank you.